We are now the old men going to the concerts with the 18-year-old kids there now.
Welcome back, guys. Today we'll be listening to the song Outrun by the band Veil of Maya.
Oh.
Oh. Straight into it here. Like his Adidas track pants. Did not expect that voice from that guy. Don't look like that.
Yeah.
What? What has happened here? It's a huge switch up.
Over that pit.
Oh. Such a switch up. I love that though.
Yeah, it's cool, man. I'd see them live. Actually, I have. He actually has a nice, clean singing voice, too.
Yeah, it's not just like hoarse, sick vocals or raspy voice.
So many things happening in this song, man.
This is for the ADHD-riddled youth of the today's world.
Yes.
Oh, one more drop. Touch my drop. Ooh. Oh, what's going on?
Oof. Holy crap, that guitar, man.
That was quite the song, man. What did you think about it?
I loved it, man. I used to listen to the band quite a lot, maybe like 5 or 6 years ago. And then stopped listening to them exclusively for a while. But this is probably the first song I've listened to them in the past 5 years. And if it's any indication of their old stuff, like, I think this is more of a cooler way to move forward as a band. Because I think I mentioned to you before, like, Veil of Maya, they kind of were doing a lot of more heavy stuff back in the day. And I think they kind of maybe realized that it's like pigeonholed them as a band. And now within this song, Outrun, they had like a clean vocal section part and then like this huge drop. Like a huge breakdown part, and then they had like some cool like groovy parts, like singing vocalization parts too. I thought that was awesome. What do you think about it?
Yeah, that's the first time hearing this band, like I guess any of their material at all. So first song for me, and I thought it was really good. Like you said, the drops were heavy. I loved when it switched up to his like, it's kind of stupid, but like when it went to almost like the pop song, it was like for whatever reason like the heaviness, and then all of a sudden going to this like really light pop piece was almost like electronic sounding. That sounded like really good to me. Like that was my favorite part of the songs.
They are getting the kids into their music.
I wish I was a kid again.
We are now the old men going to the concerts with the 18-year-old kids there now.
Thank you all for watching our video. We'll catch you guys in the next one.